हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू कीर्तिज हेवनली फ्लेवर। होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग योर लॉकडाउन। सो टुडे आई थॉट ऑफ बेकिंग एन एगलेस केक फॉर यू ऑल। यू कैन सी हाउ स्पंजी एंड फ्लफी माय केक इज लुकिंग, राइट? आई नो दैट यू ऑल आर मिसिंग योर बेकरी केक्स, राइट? सो दैट्स द रीजन आई बॉट दिस रेसिपी फॉर यू ऑल। लेट्स सी व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स वी नीड फॉर दिस। Even if you don't have a microwave at home, no worries, because I am preparing my cake in my kadai only. You can see that I have preheated my kadai and I have added almost one packet of salt. So gone were those days when you can bake your cake only in microwave, right? So there are many options for us to bake the cake. So today we are making it in kadai. So I am preheating it. Now let's start. So you can see here that I have taken a bowl and I am going to add 5 spoon of cooking oil. You can use sunflower oil, that is the best one. So correct 5 spoons I am adding here. Along with this 5 spoon of oil, I am going to add almost 4 spoon of butter. So almost 3 to 4 spoon of butter. Actually, when you add both of this, when you mix both of this, it will give a nice flavor. Butter will give a nice flavor and your oil will give the softness to the cake. So that's the reason I am going to add it. Now I have taken almost 50 gram of powdered sugar. So I am going to add this 50 gram of powdered sugar in this mixture now. So once you add this powdered sugar in the butter and the oil, you can see the color is changing. Now it is getting that light brownish color. So you have to mix it till it gets a smooth consistency. Now you can see how smooth it is, just like a cream now. Now in this I am going to add condensed milk. Now this condensed milk you can't skip because it will give a nice flavor to your cake. Now I am preparing an eggless cake, that's the reason why I used condensed milk. But even if you use the eggs also, it is better to use some condensed milk. Now I am adding almost 150 gram of condensed milk and I am giving a proper mix to it. Now you can see that I have taken a cup. In this cup I am going to add milk. So this milk is of room temperature only, not very cold. Now in this milk I am going to add 1 spoon of vinegar. So if you have vinegar you can use, but if you don't have, use lemon juice. Now after that I am going to add 1 spoon of vanilla essence, because vanilla essence will give a nice flavor to your cake. So after adding vanilla essence, mix it properly, because you have added vinegar also, so you have to give a proper mix to it. Now keep it aside. So here you can see that I have taken my batter. Now I am going to sieve my dry ingredients. So here I have taken 1.5 cup of maida. In this 1.5 cup of maida, I am going to add 1.5 spoon of baking powder. You should keep the measurement correct. Don't change it. Now after adding 1.5 spoon of baking powder, I am going to add 1/2 spoon of baking soda. Now mix all the ingredients and start sieving. Now mix well and combine everything. Don't panic if lumps are formed. So now you have to gently fold the batter. Now keep adding the milk mixture which we prepared with vinegar and essence. Now again fold the batter nicely. In one direction only you have to fold it. That you should be very careful. Just only in one direction you have to fold it. Now see, you can see that lumps, it is getting lump free. Just keep on folding till it gets lump free. So here you can see that I am whisking my batter very nicely and I am adding the milk also here. So I have to add the whole milk. 1 cup of milk is a correct measurement for this 1.5 cup of maida. So see, you can see that I am whisking it without any lumps. So again a little bit milk is left. So here I have added that also and I am giving a proper mix. You can see here how I am folding my batter. This is very important. So gently you have to fold the batter like this, because if you are not doing this thing, then the air will not release from the batter. If the air is not releasing, then your batter is not going to be soft and also your cake is not going to be fluffy. So you can see here. So my batter is ready and I kept it aside. Now I have taken my cake tin and I have already greased it with butter. So if you don't have butter paper, you can do this thing. After greasing it with butter or oil, you can sprinkle some flour and just dust it like this in all the sides. For those who don't have any butter paper at home, you can do like this. So there is an option for everything, right? Here my cake tin is ready, my mixture is ready. See the consistency of this cake batter. So this is the consistency you need. Make sure it should be lump free also. Now you can see my cake batter is ready. Now I am going to tab it from all the sides. Now everything is done. So here you can see that my preheat kadai is also ready. And it is very, very hot. You should be very careful while handling this. And my salt is very hot here. Now I am putting one steel plate. If you have a steel stand also, you can put. But steel plate is much more better. Now I am going to put my baking tin here. Be very careful while keeping this baking tin in the kadai because the kadai is very hot. Now close it with a tight lid. Now baking time for this cake is 55 to 60 minutes, that means almost 1 hour. So after 60 minutes I have taken it and you can see how soft my cake is looking, how fluffy and soft it is looking. You can see from all the sides it starts leaving, then only you can understand that the cake is ready now. Or else you can insert a toothpick also, and if it comes out clean without any cake sticking, that means your cake is perfectly done. So now here I am transferring my cake into a plate. While you are transferring to a plate, just tab it from all the sides so that the cake will leave the baking tin easily. So now lift it, now see. So easily it comes out. So today we have seen that without oven, without egg, without beater, we have made such a fluffy and soft cake. So I hope that you all like this video. If you like this video, please share with your friends and family and please subscribe my channel. So till my next video, take care of yourself and be safe. Bye bye. Thank you.